Okay guys, I'm going to unbox WACOM INTUOS S 2018 drawing pad. I brought it from Amazon. Here is detailed factory depot, Eastern Philadelphia through Amazon. Actually it is a refurbished product. Let's see inside. WACOM made in China. Box is here like this. This is our product. What we have, this one. Okay, we have this product. This product we have key for keys. The dimension of this one is exactly, let's see, is 16 centimeters here, and here it is 19.5. And the working space is exactly 9.5 centimeters and 15.3 centimeters. Okay, so what we have? We have USB cable. It is a mini USB here. And USB port the other side. We only have a mini USB port. This device, and we can add a tag here. Back side, and we have what we have. We have some instruction to how to write. We need to download the drivers and install it. We have pen. Okay, we can remove the back of the pen and remove the front tip. Okay, we can keep the pen here like that. What else? Do not fall. Not for 6 0 6. Don't fill up water. What we have here? Welcome. Sometimes Chinese things I don't understand. Leave it here. And we have our pen. I think we can of this one, and we have three tips and one is here, and we can remove the front tip using this metal piece. This is a refurbished product, and we have two switches here. Okay, what else we have? Okay, this is it for the box. Let's see, let's try to configure this one and see what's going on. Okay, I plugged the USB and I'm going to plug the mini USB here. Okay, I plugged the USB and the mini USB here. And here, actually we don't need any batteries, it work fine. It work fine, and when I hover,
It worked. You can see the cursor is flowing, and I need to practice this one a little bit. And let's write something. Actually, I bought this product not for drawing and stuff. I just inspired by the YouTube video, the lessons, and that's those tutors are just write many words and stuff, plot graph, and I really love that. That's why I wrote this product, just for teaching and learning purpose, not for drawing. So all I want is just draw something. It will take time to adjust for this one. Okay, let me draw something and see if it is good. H5 prime, and C4 here. Yep, we can do all we need to do is a little bit practice with this one. It cost around $59. Actually, the original one cost around $18. Yep. And most importantly, it says that the bonus free software included. So I got those free softwares. Let me show you. Log into my account and go to my account, see registered products. Offers, all offers redeemed, view details. I recommend you to keep click here and click here, and it will be really easy for you to sometime. It will be close to the mouse. And updates, update the firmware and update the software if you need. Sometime it will give you need to install .NET framework software. So install the framework, the latest one, and install it. Then you are allowed to install the software as well. You're good to go, and just plug it in and do some settings, and yep, you can work with charm. Thanks for watching it.